we should be the ones to do the good in our environment, in our families, in our workplaces. So yan ang gusto ng ating Panginoon. At hindi yung dagdagan natin ang mga violence, ang mga hatred of one another. That means yung we do not forgive, that we are very hard in forgiving our relatives or even members of the family. So this is what our Lord wants us to do.